Hey everybody, it's Alan. Hoping that you are all doing well. Today is November 16th, and that would be the birthday of Mr. Chris Layton. Chris Layton of Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble, also of Storyville, also of the Archangels, a phenomenal drummer who was nicknamed Whipper by Stevie Ray Vaughan. So in honor of Chris Whipper Layton's birthday, let's listen to the Stevie Ray Vaughan track, Stang's Swang. And that is an instrumental that a lot of people forget about. It's short, it's sweet, it's only 2 minutes and 43 seconds long, but it is freaking amazing. And that's Stevie Ray Vaughan dipping into his jazz licks. You know what I mean? It's like we always hear the heavy blues, the really driving heavy blues with songs like Scuttlebutt and Testify. And then, of course, the ballads like, you know, Riviera Paradise and Lenny, and even, you know, the amazing heart-tugging songs like Life by the Drop or Life Without You. And then, of course, you got the classics like, you know, Pride and Joy and others. But that song right there always gets my energy up. I mean, it is such a ripping little jazz shuffle. And I'm playing it because Chris Layton, although there's not, I mean, the drums are somewhat subtle as they should be in sort of a jazz setting, it's really fantastic. I mean, Chris Layton just plays the hell out of them, even though, again, it's very subtle. And then, of course, you know, that walking bass line put down by Tommy Shannon is just fantastic as well. I love that song. I forget about it, much like I'm sure many of you do, but it's freaking great. With that said, happy birthday to Chris Layton, and I hope you all enjoyed this. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you, and I wish you well. Take care.